the strongest, most successful people you will see are the ones who can sit with the discomfort of uncertainty. We think so often that when we feel uncertain, we're taking action to improve our situation. And really what we're doing is we're taking action to make us not feel uncertain. It's trying to close a business deal when it's really not time. It's trying to push a relationship forward when you don't know whether that relationship's moving forward or not. It's taking a shot in the middle of a game when it's not the time to take a shot. We're doing it because we don't like to feel uncertain. But those people who can sit with that discomfort, who can think about what their next move is going to be and what next move's going to be more successful versus what next move is just going to reduce uncertainty, those are the ones who get things done. Those are the ones who make the best decisions. Look, uncertainty will absolutely play with your mind. It will make you think that you need to take action. When in reality, when you feel uncertain, so often, if you'll just sit with it, the right answer, the right move, the right tactic, the right strategy, it'll come to you.